Come on. I couldn't put it on YouTube. It wouldn't let me. It was taped in slow motion. Did you realize that? I sent you the wrong one, and it was taped in slow motion. So I couldn't put it on. I had it on YouTube. I deleted it, and I kept trying to do it. Once you have to edit it and read, it won't let you put an edited video.
Was that for the pep rally or Saturday?
Pep rally.
So have you posted anything since?
It was in your heart.
Did you turn on these posts?
I have not posted anything.
Okay.
Lately.
Okay, thank you.
Uh-huh.
Backboard. It is hot. it was turned towards your face. That's actually kind of cool. Not the dusting part here.
Thank you.
go back Friday.
Thank you.
I wouldn't even fight with Peyton or any of them for a ball.
I wouldn't fight any of them, no.
I witness what they do.
Her momentum might carry her forward too.
Thank you.
on, Casey! Projectile. Fly anywhere, she's sitting by me. I'm just gonna set them on my shoulder. She'll survive and I will too. Thank you. think Peyton was paying attention.
She probably wasn't.
And she was, her head was right next to the ball. Wouldn't do the same thing.
Well, they must be some power thing. Let's switch. At least she can't hear us.
Momentum is a bad thing when you're headed in that direction in something. I don't think there's an immovable object when it comes to those. What are we doing for supper?
I didn't do anything because we were
going to
be here.
I didn't ask that. I said, what are we doing for supper? Can I come to your house? That taco casserole is going to be cheaper than the steak or something we're eating ever somewhere else. So I'm.
Why would I get steak from
something? I said it was something from somewhere else. Thank you.
I'm taking off kind of bananas. Stop, I'll have to make on the way home. Cookie dough.
Yeah, you tell me something about it.
Hey, where'd all those cookies come from that are in the house?
She slays all day.
So you cut slices on a roll and...
No, they weren't slices, but they go back. I did try to chip ones too, but I was still doing my Christmas. And they overcooked. I didn't set the timer on them. So when I realized it was Maggie started barking.
Is that why it smelled weird when I went in the house?
Burnt chocolate chip cookies.
It smelled kind of like, I don't know what, it didn't smell like cookies. It smelled like a roast or something. I was like,
oh, they were black.
I was like, well, can you put something on for dinner? Oh, my goodness.
No, you could. They were like sand.
I got excited.
They were like sand.
I got excited. I thought you put that roast on for something.
Now. Excited. Just cook him the roast.
I actually have one in the fridge that I'm going to make. It's the frosting.
The frosting.
It's still on the inside all right now.
Thank you.
or something to beat up a kid.
Thank you. Chief Fowler.
Hey, who's got another timeout? Do it again.
I'm thinking.